He was skipping class. He was smoking marijuana. And he just was, I guess, unsettled with himself.
And then I got caught, you know, selling weed. And I got caught with a firearm. And I was about 17 years old. It was my first charge, you know. And so I got kind of off the hook a little bit. But I had to do these community service hours. I had to pay a fine. And of course, promise to never get in trouble again.